Feature Friday.
The freshest.
Let's watch. Shiny did a cover to Despacito.
Oh yeah, they did.
And it was a while ago when Ballet asked you if there was any like Spanish covers that K-pop idols have made or K-pop bands. Why not check it out?
Yeah, from Shiny, I only know Taemin because he's in Super M. He's the other guy who in the dance performance video. You remember that, like lapped over Kai's part, and we said, "Oh my god, that dude was amazing."
Yeah.
You remember? That looks like a vampire. Like you said, "Oh my god, he would be the perfect villain."
Yeah, I remember.
Okay, so he's the one singing the Despacito cover in the music bank in Chile.
Oh, nice.
A year ago. I wonder how good this is. I'm sure this will be really good, but. I didn't mean to do that.
Just the crowds are so big.
Yeah, and this is in Chile. It's the same where they were singing Gracias a la Vida.
All right.
Oh, ah!
Nice.
His niche presence is so cool.
Ooh.
That's so cool, I like it.
That's good.
Good.
That song is actually decent.
He's good though.
No, the song itself.
That's so cool!
I saw it.
Sube! That's good! He's pretty good! Favoritos, baby.
Who would have imagined a Korean artist covering
a Luis Fonsi song? A Luis Fonsi song.
Yeah, who the hell would have, like...
What?
Even if you time traveled, you probably, I was probably dreaming.
It's like, whatever.
I was definitely on some next level drugs. You know what I mean? Like, that's not normal.
This is only a byproduct of time traveling.
Yeah, like, I must have messed something up. Because who would have imagined? And the fact that he's actually like, he's killing it as well.
And
like,
he's pronunciation so good at the pronunciation. Not
bad. Yeah, he's good.
His stage presence is like, wow.
No. He knows what he's doing. He knows how to kill. He's murdering that. The crowd is
he's
loving
not
it.
A rookie, okay?
No.
This guy has been in the game for a while.
Yeah, he's murdering. He's murdering the track. And I like the fact that they is 99% live. The 1% is just the backing vocals for ambience.
But he is
singing
live.
But he's 100% live when it comes to him. And it's really cool. It's really raw. People appreciate that.
I do. That's so cool.
Yeah.
And there's nothing better than hearing people sing in your language. I feel like that's so cool, especially like...
It makes it more special.
Yeah. Especially when you know that that's like, it's hard for a lot of people. I mean, like I don't think I could just pick up a Korean song and sing it.
No.
And actually do it well, like this guy is doing, you know?
Yeah,
it's crazy, so...
That is tough.
Oh, that's so cool. I freaking love it.
If you flip the table, that would be so tough.
I know, but that's what they did to them. Think about it.
Jeez.
Here is a hit that everybody knows, by the way. Sing it in Spanish.
What the fuck?
It's like I go to Korea and people say, here is a song that everybody knows. Sing it.
You know what? Sing Black Swan.
Basically,
BTS, there you go.
You're like
what?
How do I do that?
Yeah, literally.
Somebody has to help me, please.
Yeah, several people have to
help
me.
That's so cool.
So bad. Pronunciation was not bad.
That's so cool.
Puerto Rico. That's...
Suave, suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito. I know, girl, I know.
Nice job.
Woo, Tamin. What?
Nice job.
That's crazy, dude.
That is to do that live in a foreign language in Chile.
Oh, where people speak the language.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
With so many thousands of people in front of your eyes.
That's so cool.
What boss?
That goes down in history as the best Despacito cover ever.
Yeah, that's a joke.
Next.
I know a lot of people have done a Despacito cover as well, but and we haven't seen all of them. I like that a lot.
This is really good.
That would be very difficult to top.
Yeah. That was awesome. Awesome. Tamin, you're a boss, dude.
Yeah.
And he's coming here to London.
For Super M.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
That's tough.
Okay, next. That was so cool.
If you go into that. Send Bali some videos.
Cams. Yes.
Yeah. And we'll watch them.
Oh, send them to me through Instagram. Oh my god, I would watch them on repeat.
Yeah, you should do that. We should do that. If you have any, like, if you go to a Super M concert in London and you record some stuff, we would happily watch it and watch it here with you guys.
And give you a shout out because it is so cool. Because if I use it, I will have a baby.
Yeah, and obviously, you know, give credit to whoever sent it, stuff like that.
It's so good.
But we get to share in and out, you know, and we'll pretend like we were there with you, even though we weren't.
Oh, yeah. Such a good idea. Next.
Sup, people. If you're watching this and you're a rapper or a beat producer,
a singer, a ghostwriter, or even just somebody who likes new music.
And this is for you.
Feature Friday is the show where we make new music every week featuring your tracks, your raps, your lyrics, or yourself as an artist.
There's no catch. This isn't one of those weird posts where you click on the website and you're trying to order AirPods and they say it's free and then you have to pay like $100,000 million for shipping. This is completely free. We understand how difficult it is in the music industry to get seen, and there's so many amazing rappers and singers and beat producers out there. So this is just a place to showcase your skills. We showcase our skills. We make music every week, which we love doing anyways. We get to show new artists to new people and new people to new artists.
So if you'd like to get featured next, message me here on Instagram or email me and we will get in touch pretty soon.
Please do it fast because a waiting list is forming and we don't want anyone waiting around. Keep scrolling by.
See you Friday.
Peace.
Bye-bye.